barricade ground. If you can cause it to flinch while it's on top of it, you might be able to create an opening.
You're my kind of hunter. Is it absorbing energy from the surrounding area?
Proceed with caution! Split up, wear it down, and keep chipping away at it!
Even more energy for it to suck up.